Creating a payment form with Paymattic is easy. Installing Paymattic on your WordPress website is easier. If you are wondering how to install this plugin into your website, sit tight, cause we're gonna show you now. Before installing, you should keep in mind the technical requirements needed to run Paymattic. Once these requirements are fulfilled, head to the plugin section from your WordPress dashboard. See the Add New button at the top? Great! Click that and search for Paymattic here. Click Install Now. Once installed, click Activate. That's it, you are ready to roll. Another way to install Paymattic is by uploading it directly on your WordPress website. To do that, navigate to paymattic.com, then click here. This will take you to the WordPress website, from where you can download the Paymattic zip file. Download it. After that, head back to the plugin section of your WordPress dashboard. Just like before, click Add New. Now, unlike before, you're gonna click on Upload Plugin here. This will bring a new section. Drag and drop your downloaded zip file here or simply choose that file. When your file has been selected, hit Install Now. This will install and activate your plugin. No extra steps are required. Paymattic is now ready in your arsenal, ready to be deployed whenever you need it. What if you decided to buy Paymattic Pro? But you might wonder, how do I get the extra benefits? Well, the process is pretty much the same. After purchasing Paymattic Pro, you'll find the license key and download option for the Pro version here. Simply download the file and upload it just like before. Once that's done, it's time to activate your license. Go to Settings from Paymattic Dashboard, then click on Licensing. Paste your license key and hit Activate Paymattic Pro. And there you have it! So, go on and enjoy creating wonderful forms with Paymattic. If you need any extra help, make sure to check our playlist or documentation. We'll make sure to drop the link in the comment section.